Men's lacrosse embarked on their second D1 campaign and won their first game in program history with a 10-7 victory over Dartmouth in late March.
Joe Lamelli led the team with 17 goals, and Aaron Forster was tops with 28 points.
NJIT, the Highlanders, stormed the field. It's their first win in program history.